and young artists. The cream of the crop of Mesa Villegas, the seminary and the schools of Mega City, Oklahoma became the sensation and the best applauded Broadway musical ever presented in Mega City. With great pride and distinct honor for us high school. Class 68, the Sapphire Jubilarians, to reenact some of the chosen scenes of the original play performed by some of us 45 years ago. The Can-Can girls were not even 16 yet, and Lori was a budding ballet enthusiast at that time, now trying to do what they did 45 years ago. The long hours of practice put our shaky knees to test, but the idea of partaking in the fun during the homecoming inspired us to overcome the disadvantages of getting old. Not even the fiery temper of my own volcano, which was staging its own majestic major eruption, could prevent Oklahoma during its performance in Legazpi City. It has been 45 years, yes. Now, since that glorious and astounding series of anchors that Oklahoma earned but the strains of, oh, what a beautiful morning, and people say we're in love. But then, these lovely songs still reverberate in our ears, in our hearts, because Oklahoma is our glory, it is our honor, it is our fame, lasting friendship, shared dreams, and bright hopes. We proudly proclaim in unison, Oklahoma of Class 68, we're all okay.